This is a second video showing different position of the groups in each of the quadrant. It's different than the previous video. Color combination for each of these 64 images will be red first. Color would be color of the quadrant. Second color would be color of the group. Third color would be color of individual image, of direction, of the color that image points to with its top of the image. And the fourth color is always missing color. When we know three color, we obviously know fourth color. So this is the story about how to read four invisible, four color combination for 64 chess pieces.